Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This is a comment from Muhammad Zubair Ali. Sir, I have a problem with 3-pin resonator 16 MHz. Can I replace it with 2-pin 16 MHz crystal oscillator? Please guide me. How can I do this? First of all, we need to understand the pin configuration. Ceramic resonator 3-pin, here is 8 MHz. If you have 16 MHz, pin configuration will remain same. If we check here in the rear side, pin 1, 2 and 3. It have 3 pins. 1, 2, 3. Pin 2 is grounded. And if we see, there is no external capacitor for piezoelectric effect for this crystal oscillator. Internal structure of this 3 pin, that pin 1 and pin 3, these are the crystal points, and it have two capacitors inside, that is around 20 to 30 picofarad. 20 to 30, you can use 22 picofarad, 30 picofarad here and here. If you want to use 2-pin, this is 2-pin crystal oscillator 16 MHz. Now, this will go to pin 1 here, and this end will go to pin 3 on the PCB, but we will connect one capacitor and we will connect one capacitor and we will connect it to ground point where the pin number 2 was connected. So on the PCB we will install crystal pin number 1 here, pin number 2 here, at the place where is connected. Pin 1 will come here, pin 2 will come here, and we will make one capacitor between these two points and one capacitor between these two points. It will work. If this video is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.